Hi Tesla fans, I'm Ellie with T Sportline, and we have another Model 3 in the shop today. We have just completed a complete transformation of what we're calling Project Palm Desert, and I'll tell you why in a moment. But first off, we started with a pearl white Tesla Model 3. Beautiful car, and we took it to the next level. Here's what we did. Starting off with a very popular upgrade, once again, chrome delete. Using 3M gloss black film this time, we wrapped all the chrome trim on the car, windows, underneath the side mirrors, the door handles, side markers. And then we did something really special with the front and rear Tesla T. We actually painted it a tangerine orange color. More of those to come. Of course, we also tinted the windows on this Model 3. We've done this many times. And the main reason is, not just because it looks really cool, but it actually keeps the car cool inside. You may know this already, there's a lot of glass surfaces on your Model 3. So therefore, the car gets really hot. But if you use the 3M crystalline film, which we are an authorized dealer for, we can help cool the interior by up to 15 degrees. And you'll get a 99% UVA and UVB rejection of rays. This is really a must-have for all Model 3s, and we apply the film on all surfaces. On the sides on this one, we went a little dark because that's what the client wanted, but you don't have to. We also offer lighter shades of film. Let's talk about the wheels. Well, you know that our clients love our TST wheels, and our 19-inch wheel is the best-looking wheel for any Model 3. Using the factory Continental tires, our gloss black wheels in this case fit perfectly. It takes the factory tire pressure monitors, it takes the factory lug nuts, of course the factory tire, it's a perfect fit. No adapters, no spacers, no rings, no issues. And to finish off the look with Project Palm Desert, we went ahead and we painted the calipers also in a tangerine orange color, and then reapplied the Tesla black letters to give it that really cool custom look. Next, we went into the interior. Let me show you what we did. So here we go, another world's first for T Sportline and Model 3s around the world. Let me show you this beautiful tangerine leather interior upgrade that we did. This is why we call it Project Palm Desert, because the owner of this car actually lives in Palm Desert and was inspired by a lot of the little different tones and the way the landscape is out there. He also loves the color orange, specifically tangerine. So we made his vision a reality, reupholstering the front seats and the rear seats using tangerine leather. We perforated the inserts for that really good look, but also to help cool the interior seats a little bit. They breathe a little bit better. And then of course, our insignia on the seat inserts in black suede to tie in with the black suede that's already on the door panels. I hope you like it. This has really been a fun project for all of us here at T Sportline. And if you like this video, please go ahead and give us a thumbs up by clicking here. And also, if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel so that we could share with you all of our upcoming projects. And all you have to do is click right here.